There is a moderately hypocagenic nodule in the central part of the left lobe. The lesion lacks halo while presents a type 3 vascular pattern. The tip of the needle is clearly visible on US guided aspiration.